Monday, 10 August 2005, this is a public holiday. Many clinics are closed. The hamster, 1.5 years old male, comes in because the lady owner discovered a lump on the lower part under the skin. Now the lump has been excised under anesthetic. Hamster is still under anesthetic. You can see the lump. It's a fatty type of lump under the skin. And the hamster is still waking up from the anesthetic. Now three stitches are given to close up the wound after removal of the lump. And hamster should be going home today with antibiotics and painkillers. Now this hamster doesn't like people to touch the lower part. Now you can see that the scent gland is the sensitive part. That's why she bit the owner and did fall down from the table early on. Still have not woken up from Zolotil sedation. I am given about half an hour ago to a bio vets. Hamster subcutaneous tumor. Excised 10th August 2015.